manifesting the life that you want and falling asleep deeply, soundly, and calmly. Welcome to this meditation. My name is Lauren. This is a guided meditation to help you manifest the life that you want and to help you sleep deeply. Before we begin, I'd like you to do two things, if you don't mind. I'd like you to prepare a special sacred space. Declutter that space and simplify that space. If you can bring comfort to that space, it might be your favorite place in your garden or in your home, or perhaps it's in your parked car, parked safely. It could even be at work. Or because the purpose of this guided meditation is manifesting in sleep, I suggest crawling into your bed, your cozy bed, and pulling the covers over you, lying on your back. Placing your hands slightly away from your body, palms up, and legs slightly apart. And the other thing I'd like you to do for me is to have intention. Sometimes our days don't go to plan. Despite what is, we can be who we want to be. Bring intention to this practice. Bring your blessed, sacred intention to this practice. The intention to love yourself, be kind to yourself, and give yourself this time. Let's start. Sit down or lie down comfortably. And we will begin. Bring your intention, bring your focus, bring your mindful self to the action, to the behavior of breath. Do so without expectation, without requiring anything. Just notice the rise and fall of your chest and observe the inhale and the exhale of your breath. Know that just this is enough. You are okay. You are okay. Allow. Consider the meaning of the word allow. So much occurs around us. We experience so much. A lot of what we experience, we have no control over. For now, allow the environment that is. Breathe in and out. Ideally, a more relaxing breath is in and out through your nose, but sometimes, let's face it, that's just not possible. the breath you have in this moment. Allow, manifesting the life you want. The word want is an interesting word because it means something that is beyond our reach, because it lies possibly in the future. What we want is not what we have. Through dedication, through commitment, through diligence, there are times that we can gain what we want. We can gain what we want through directing our thought processes, choosing our thoughts and choosing our feelings. When life is less than perfect, it is perhaps a little bit more challenging to choose our mindful self, to choose our thoughts and to choose our feelings. And sometimes we may struggle against legitimate challenges such as poverty, homelessness, and illness. Throughout our varied experiences, the one thing we have control over is our minds. Your mind. Perhaps it is no easy task, but it is possible. And the one room in the house of your life, of your soul, of your spirit, the one room you have ultimate control over is your thoughts and feelings. They are your thoughts, your feelings. You are the thinker and you are the feeler. Breathe and relax your body. Breathe and relax your body. What does it mean to relax? What does it mean to soften? What does it mean to be quiet, physically and emotionally? Go easy on yourself. Remember, keep front of mind that this is a process. Every day this will feel a little bit different. There'll be a different environment, different memories, different experiences. Be okay with who you are today. You are an amazing, miraculous soul. If you are able to, you may choose to say this to yourself, gently. Start with the words, I am. And then choose the end of the phrase. Depending upon your environment today, you may say, I am miraculous. Or you may choose to say, I'm okay. You may choose to say, I'm all right. You may choose to say, I am. beyond all, throughout, it is your choice. Within the house of your mind, you are the one that opens and closes the doors and opens and closes the windows. You choose the environment in the house of your mind. I'm not saying it's easy. I know it can be tough. Sit with this concept of breath, of saying to yourself, I am, gently and lovingly. And imagining, visualizing the house of your soul, the house of your mind. It is a sturdy house, it is well built. It is a beautiful house, and it's a house in which you feel comfortable. It's a house of your choices. You have the choice to think your thoughts and to feel your feelings within the house of your mindful self. This is not like snapping a light switch to the on position. This is a gradual process, a process during which you may fall down and get back up. A process which may be a journey, a gradual journey. It is a process, and it's okay. You are loved. You are loved deeply. You are loved deeply because you are. You are. Sit with this for a moment. Relax your entire body from head to toe. Gently with love and self-kindness. Sometimes our bodies may relax straight away, and sometimes it takes time, and sometimes it takes more time. Allow the process. Relax your body, manifesting what you want. Manifesting what you want is creating your future, making plans, making decisions. This process starts with intention. A gentle, sturdy intention. A gentle, sturdy intention of possibility. No matter who people are around you, you are your own person. You don't have to be perfect. You're allowed to have flaws. You're allowed to have strengths and weaknesses. You are you. But whoever you are, you have no control over the people around you, and they do not reflect your story. Manifesting what you want starts with a decision. The decision is like molding a structure upon a potter's wheel. The decision is like molding a beautiful sculpture upon a potter's wheel. It takes time, and there needs to be an allowance of mistakes and flaws along the way. You create a decision, you think of a decision, and you make the decision, and then you act upon the decision. This is a gradual process, step by step, lifting one leg and lifting the other. And believing in yourself. Having beliefs, having values that support what you want. Support your decision. Making decisions is a practice. It is learned. It is practiced. Ritually practiced every single day, getting up and remaking that decision when you fall down upon the ground. Remaking that decision when people hurt you, as they do. Remake that decision. Reformulate the beliefs, the values, perhaps adjust them. Replan. Remember your plan. Reinforce your plan. And go easy, because you are doing so well. Relax your entire body. Soften your entire body. Let your body go and see, visualize that beautiful house, your mindful house, your mind. Decisions are not light switches. Decisions are practice. Decisions require revisiting, adjusting, reviewing, considering, learning, gaining of wisdom. Allow yourself the decision process. Relax your entire body and welcome. Be open to sleep. Sometimes sleep takes a little longer, and sometimes sleep floats over you more easily. Allow it to be so. Manifesting the life that you want. Embrace the decision. Embrace the decision with all its thorns. With all the trepidation. And remember, the best recipes take time to learn. And they are worth it. As you are worth it. Relax your body, relax your face, your shoulders, your arms, your legs, your entire legs, left leg and right leg. Your body. Soften your body. You have incredible infinite power. To manifest, to create. Your thoughts are powerful. And even though you are the thinker, and even though you are the thinker, your thoughts become you. What do you want? True wants are about experiences. About being. About contentment. What do you want? What do you want? Say to yourself gently, so gently. The key is to be gentle. I want. I want contentment. I want peace. I want to be myself. Relax your body. Relax your entire body. You can manifest. It starts with rewriting your mind. It starts by adjusting your mindful processes, and it continues with practice. See the house of your mindful self. And cleanse that house. Cleanse that house. Perhaps you want to imagine yourself sweeping the house, the rooms. Perhaps you want to imagine yourself throwing the windows open. The doors open. Or perhaps it's time to close the windows and doors. This time. Perhaps you want to paint the walls white. Perhaps you want to declutter the house. By visualizing this process, it aids a mindful process and developing a practice. Manifesting what you want requires separating yourself from your past. Our past does not serve us, and our past is finished, over, ended, closed. You are not what you have experienced. You are not what has occurred. And you are not what has occurred around you. What has hurt you physically does not have to be who you are. You are okay. Spend time now focus your mindful self on cleansing your mindful house, your mindful home. As you do so, breathe and relax. Soften your heart. Soften your throat. Soften the area around your navel. Relax your body. Relax your mind. Relax. 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 Sleep. Manifest. Manifest. And soften your physical self. Manifest. Soften your mindful self. Allow experiences in your life to wash over you, not become you.